gathered away from a nearby village in the New Zealand capital, was launched last Friday. Multiple government chairman Maria Ikupo was present to officially launch the last of the three marathons. Mr. Ikupo is expected to continue preserving their culture, which marathon is part of. It's a very important symbolic foundation institution on its own. Inspired by the ancestors, the green food for the people of Central Province and NCD, the city follows rituals, guidelines, discipline, and commitment. Upon receiving the body of Hedon, Mr. Ikupo launched another toy. Education Secretary Dr. Uke Kwama is calling on all provincial administrators to attend the Senior Education Officers Conference this week. This is because the meeting will look at ways on how to enhance and embrace the government's digital literacy plan. This will go along with education policies on national education plans and the representative education policy. Dr. Kwama said as policy implementers in the respective provinces, provincial administrators to be well acquainted with education policies and plans. He says they need to be part of the discussion that will take place during the years in the OC so they can be able to support and strengthen the department and the initiatives towards implementing government policies. The Office of Queen's Immigration Minister Peter Dutton has described its relationship with immigration as very good after the country demanded answers about an isolated Balkan. The latest foreign minister that he asked for Senate ambassador in Jakarta about allegations of Finland officials who wanted the people's murderers to claim their votes. Last week, Mr. Dutton denied the claim, then said Dutton comment on international matters. Mr. Dutton says an inflation on its investigation into the same is a necessary in the nation.